A major fire broke out at a garment factory in Delhi's Okhla Phase 1 area. 16 fire tenders immediately rushed to the spot to douse the fire. A fireman was seriously injured after a concrete block fell on him while he was fighting a blaze. The injured fireman is undergoing treatment at the AIIMS Trauma Centre, and there were no reports of any other casualty in the tragic incident. Although the actual reason of fire is yet to be ascertained, fire officials suspect it to be a case of short circuit.